right now.
The Mopar CAP program is a program where the Fiat Chrysler Automobiles supply materials and cars to local schools so they can provide and train technicians for the local dealerships. The students learn just about everything there is to repairing automobiles, all the maintenance, routine repairs. They graduate with an Associate in Applied Science degree. It's exactly the same degree as our general program, except we add on all the credentials for the Chrysler dealerships. So when the technician graduates from us, they'll go to work at the dealership as a level 2 technician, which is one level below master tech. Most of our students start out at about $17 per hour. A lot of the dealerships will give them another dollar per hour as a state inspector. And for every ASE they get, a lot of them will add another 50 cents per hour. The outlook for Fiat Chrysler Automobiles is very good. For the last 6 years, they've had an increase in sales, which turns around in needing more technicians. They're predicting a need for 5,000 additional technicians by the year 2018.